Your Excellency, the People's President, the Right Honorable Raila Amolo Odinga, Your Excellency, the People's Deputy President, Right Honorable Martha Karua, Your Excellency, the People's Prime Minister, Stephen Kalonzo Musyoka, colleague, party leaders who are here, and we want to recognize in a special way the party leader of Roots Party, my good friend Wajakoya. We want to recognize the Secretary General of the Jubilee Party, my brother Jeremiah Kioni. We want to recognize the Deputy Party Leader, ODM, my brother Wycliffe Ambetsa Oparanya. We want to recognize the leadership of both Houses of Parliament, and I can see the Honorable Opio Wandai is here, the Minority Leader. The Honorable Lademo Lekina, my brother from the Senate. And we have the Honorable Senator Stewart Majayo. We also do have in the House the Secretary General of ODM, the Senator for Nairobi, the Honorable Sifuna. Honorable Senators present, Honorable Members of the National Assembly present, Honorable Members of the County Assemblies across our country, and we do have the Speaker, Honorable Ken Gondi. Ken Gondi is in the House. Thank you very much. We want to recognize all our visitors and friends who are here today to witness a very momentous day in our history as a democracy. Ladies and gentlemen, as you are aware, on 22nd of February, 14 days ago, we did issue an ultimatum to the KK regime. And that ultimatum expired last night, exactly at midnight. Today, the whole country is on tenterhooks. Kenyans are waiting to know what happens thereafter. That deadline lapsed, and today we have a formal statement from the leadership of Azimio that is going to be presented to the country as a way forward after the Kenya Kwanza regime failed to respond to our ultimatum that required lowering of the high cost of living. That has not been done in the last 14 days. We had the issue of the unilateral recruitment of IEBC. In spite of our protestation, William Ruto and his team has gone ahead to appoint the panel to advertise for recruitment of the IEBC unilaterally and against our protestations. They have also refused to respond to our demand for opening of the servers and an independent audit to be done for Kenyans to know the truth. So today we will be welcoming our leaders here to speak on all the issues that we had raised and to tell Kenyans what happens after midnight, after expiry of our ultimatum. Allow me now to invite to the stage the Honorable Martha Karua to open up the statement.